the surface?
Four shuttles ready to launch. Move your asses to the evac zone. Get to orbit now.
Sloan's giving evac orders. He knows. Somehow...
Knows what? Look! The Guardian!
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
We need to get airborne.
The other colonies Captain Lasky told us about. This is what happened to them. Look, this colony's gonna be a crater soon. We can't take anything that flies from these people.
Our Pelican is on the space elevator. We could use that.
The other colonies, there are more Guardians.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
But why this one? Why is the Chief on this Guardian? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
Alright people, welcome to Mission 6 of Halo 5. Let me know what y'all thought of the confrontation between Spartan, Locke, and Master Chief in the comment section below. That happened last episode. I thought it was pretty short, but I'm still hoping they will face each other in a future episode. If not, you know, oh well. Also, make sure to hit that like button to show your support and all that good stuff.
But
for now...
broadcasting on all frequencies. People, if you are still planetside, make your way to the space elevator right now. Final shuttles are departing soon, with or without you.
Governor Sloan, shuttle Bravo 3 prep for takeoff. Watch it, they're on your tail.
Yeah, for now, we're just supposed to evacuate.
Pilot retrieval? Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
So yeah, the objective is to reach the Pelican and the space elevator. But we need the space elevator in order to reach the Pelican. Is that
getting a little too quiet? Just saying.
Secure the outpost.
We need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
Come on, die. Oh, at least I got him. What was that?
Need assistance!
What the hell was that?
That's it, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks.
What is that?
Armor failure!
Okay.
My armor's jammed up!
Come on, Adam Locke!
Thanks, Spartan.
Let's see if I can use it myself. Oh, we got a checkpoint, so...
Spaceworthy. She's not gonna fly. Need another way to get these people off world.
One down.
Can't really see anyone else. Oh crap.
So long, Spartans. Your propaganda's overselling your skills. I ain't opening these doors until the base is clear.
Look, we get to stop being polite with them real soon here, right?
I think that's everyone, huh?
Elevator doors open.
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us. Human and created alike. She's bridging a new dawn. I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
They're between us and the Pelican.
Weapons free. Tanaka, override the security system.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the lady some more space, shall we?
We should kill those things before they revive the soldiers.
Good kill, huh?
Yeah, that was a good kill, wasn't it? Okay.
Is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Find the control panel.
Got it.
Sloan said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're at the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
Their family.
Exactly.
Incoming Prometheans!
From where? Come on. Here we are.
Calm it down, Spartan.
Heavy hit.
Call it down.
Soldier.
I will wish you would.
Scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
Soldier captain.
the truck.
Soldier firing on me!
Oh, that didn't kill him though. Did it?
Guardian moving. She did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it.
Watch out! More Prometheans!
Oh crap. Okay, I got one more shot. Two, actually. I just won't die. Okay, you just need one more shot. I'll take your scatter shot though. Yes, very nice.
There's that Guardian song again.
What's that about?
Maybe a signal of some kind, building up to something.
Like what?
Transport 3 to group. Heads up. That thing's starting to move.
E-brake stopped a total collapse, but she won't hold out long.
Do you figure the structure is still secure enough to climb?
If it's gonna fall, won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
Run a scan. Find an exit.
That took a while. Oh, DMR. Let's go with the DMR. Emergency exit.
There's the Guardian. Keep moving towards the Pelican.
Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Huh, we actually managed to destroy it.
Phaetons targeting our position. Stay mobile.
I hope this is the right way. Why did I throw a grenade?
Check out that vehicle!
Okay. Oh crap. Come on, just one more, I think. Okay, there we go. I don't think I need the spawn laser anymore. I'll go with this one.
The Pelican's still above us. Keep climbing.
Keep climbing? Oh. No, no, no. Darn it. Just how do I exit here? I think I just killed myself. Wow, I suck at climbing. See, how far behind are we now? Okay, I'll just go around this thing. She's not doing anything, she's just standing there.
Now we'll risk autopilot.
Okay, we're almost there. I hope.
The Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican. Everyone, on board now! Yeah.